Hey guys, today I'm going to walk you through my nighttime skincare routine. Now, it recently has changed in the past few weeks just because the weather has been crazy here and my skin just got super crazy and super sensitive and I got dried and flaky and something had to be done about it. So the first thing I do is I wash my face with the Beauty Counter Rejuvenating Face Cleanser. Now what I like about Beauty Counter is that they are part of the No List. That means that they follow the regulations for the European Union. Like there are 1,500 plus chemicals that are banned from beauty products over there. And the U.S. only bans 30. So that's what I really like about Beauty Counter, because I'm very particular about my beauty products. Like I don't like the chemicals in them. I don't like silicone in them. I'm very picky about what I use. So I really like this facial wash, facial cleanser. The only thing that I do not care about is the twist cap. See, I prefer like a pump or a flip top. Any of those would be fine. I just don't like, especially when I'm in the shower, because I wash my face in the shower. I don't like twisting this off. That's it. Not that big of a deal. Next, I've sort of been doing my own double cleanse just because my face has been sensitive. I usually use micellar water after I wash my face, but it has recently been stinging my face, like a burning sensation. And I think that's because my skin was getting dry and it was starting to peel. So I had to stop using that for a bit. I'll probably go back to it in a little bit. But anyways, I'm sort of doing a double cleanse, and I've been using, this is from Trader Joe's actually, jojoba oil. And then I wash my face after that to get off all the excess makeup that I may have missed on my first face wash. I'm pretty sure for double cleanse, you're supposed to be oil first and then like a clean wash. But I don't know. I've really never done it. But I do really enjoy this. I think I also might try amazing reviews on it, so I do want to try that. And they also have a eye makeup removing oil that apparently just melts off your makeup, so that I'll probably test those out. So my skincare routine will probably change in the next couple weeks, eventually, because I'm actually almost out of this stuff. But you don't actually need a lot, you just need a tiny little drop of this and it can cover your entire face. And you just wipe it off with a washcloth. Next thing I do is serum. And I've been using the Kiehl's Midnight Recovery Concentrate. Now, I have been using this probably since April, and it has been in my favorites before. I think it was my June or July favorites. I really like this. And you can also use it by itself, too. You don't need to use a night cream with it if you don't want to. I prefer a night cream. I'll go more about that later. But it's just super nice. And I do love Kiehl's as a brand anyways. But this is a replenishing elixir of pure essential oils and distilled botanicals to visibly restore the appearance of skin by morning. And yes, I agree that I've gone to bed with my skin not looking the greatest, and I wake up and my skin looks so refreshed and clear. Love the way it looks. Okay, the next thing I do is my eye cream, and I am currently looking for a new eye cream. I do still like this, but I like to try new products. But I'm currently using the Tula Multi-Spectrum Eye Renewal Serum with Probiotic Technology. This was also on a favorites before, and I've done a full review on it. So I really do like the metal tip, but mine kind of broke off. So I have to pump, and I usually dab with my hand, or I use the tip still. But there's a couple other eye creams I do want to try. I like to try products and figure out which one works best for me. But I do like this. So if I can't find another eye cream, probably we report students. Next thing I do is my night cream. And it's also by Beauty Counter, and it's the Beauty Counter Nourishing Night Cream. There we go. Not speak. And it has a pump, which I like. Now this night cream isn't super thick. I don't really like super, super thick night creams. I feel like, I don't know, it's like on my face and it's, don't like that feeling. I feel like I'm wearing like a mask. I don't like that. But this is super light, but it is extremely, it is nourishing. And my skin does wake up super smooth afterwards. And I will also be giving one of these away. Here it is, actually. I'll be giving away one of these on the blog, so make sure you go over to the blog and check that out to win one. Yeah, it's really nice. I enjoy it. I have two, so that's why I'm giving one away. So, basically, so that is my nighttime skincare routine currently. It does change with the seasons, and I feel like everyone should change their skincare routine with each changing season, just because your skin does change and has different needs. What works for me